the development of Day Shift at Freddy's 3, which I'm glad its cancellation was